here is our fourth set. We're doing Bulgarian squats and stiff legged deadlifts with the easy bar. As you can see, we're pretty much fried right now, but I'm going to try to explain this exercise as best as possible. First, you find like a contraption of rolling pin like this. You set your opposite leg within it, and a little dumbbell in your opposite hand. We're sort of doing an in-place lunge, so to speak. So you'll feel the stretch from the quadricep and the hamstring and glute when you go down. Also works corset to balance, so take your time first learning how to do this. I would recommend probably doing no weight, it's body weight, and go from there. As you can see, probably not a lot of weight. But as I said, we're just focusing on a good slow movement going the way down, get a good contraction on the way up, and you squeeze your hamstring and glutes. Keep your feet as close as you can. You can do a little bend in the knees if you want. Stretch, up. Squeeze. Stretch.